Reason number five, luckily we have a government that gives us a few tax-free opportunities, what I call the tax-free final four. I've shared this in the past. How do you use your principal residence, the tax-free savings account, the tax-exempt life insurance, and how can you use some of these tools to build wealth and to grow your wealth in a tax-efficient way?